My room is a mess. Hello, hello, test test. Alright, that's better. Alright, or is it better? I don't know. I don't care.
Fitness Boxing 2. Working out late. I love it. We're gonna work up a good sweat today. Get moving. It might help you clear your mind. We can start on him as soon as... Let's go for broke. Let's start with the warm-up. This will prepare your body for exercise by stretching out your muscles. This session will... Doing this can help you make... Let's get started. First, gently rotate your shoulders in big circles. Forward. Now move on to your back and shoulder blades. Now backward. Repeat. Forward. Backward. Alright, that's good. Put your right hand in front and raise your arms. Stretch your whole body. Move slowly, left and right. Keep your shoulder blades back while you're moving.
I have to put it on. Oh my god, I forgot my hair clip. Oh my god, this is a disaster. Alright, don't care. Hair clip, wait, hair clip.
Alright, that's good. Put your left hand in front and raise your arms.
I got it.
Stretch your whole body. Move slowly, left and right. Keep your shoulder blades back while you're moving. All right, that's good. Raise your arms to shoulder level. Round your back and stretch your arms forward. Broaden your chest while you pull your arms back. To the back. To the front. Repeat. All right, that's good. Raise your legs, then move your hips. Lift them straight up.
Hey, Paw Patrol.
Next, spread them apart at a bit of an angle.
Yes, I am. I'm gonna drink a water right after this stretch.
All right, that's good. Hold your left ankle with your left hand.
Hey.
Let's stretch that left thigh. Hold that pose. Use your free hand to stay balanced. All right, that's good. Now switch.
Isn't it crazy?
Hold your right ankle with your right hand.
Is not like.
Let's stretch your right thumb.
Disappearing on my green screen.
Hold that pose. Use your free hand to stay balanced.
Technology, they really got it going.
All right, that's good. Place your hands on your knees and gently rotate them. Rotate to the right. Rotate to the left. Rotate to the right. Rotate to the left. Alright, that's good! Step back with your left foot. Now lean forward at an angle. Plant your feet and form a straight line from head to heel. Now stretch your left calf. Now switch feet. Step back with your right foot. Now lean forward at an angle. Plant your feet and form a straight line from head to heel. Now stretch your right calf. Now Now let's warm up your wrists and ankles.
I'm gonna go grab those things.
All right, we're ready to exercise. Time for the real workout. There's a new exercise in this workout. You want to look it over before we start? Explain how the block comes. A block, it doesn't. Let's get started.
I am so not. I didn't take my pre-workout this time.
Stay focused until the end. Get into your basic stance. Step back and angle your body to the right. Right hand by your chin, left hand in front of your face. Move forward and backward to the rhythm. One, two, one, two, front, back, we'll move at this rhythm. All right, right block, go! Ready, right block, perfect! Ready, right block, keep your fists up high. Ready, right block, you want to protect your head. Ready, right block, adding left blocks. Ready, block. Block your opponent's punch. Right, left block. Don't block your line of sight. One, two, don't forget to breathe. Adding right hooks. Ready, block, hook. Be sure to twist your body. One, two, three, in time. Ready, right. That's right. Ready, block, hook. Now, let's do jabs. Ready, jab, snap back. Ready, jab, punch straight and snap back. Ready, jab. Breathe out when you punch. Ready. One, twos, go. Ready. One, two. You look great. Ready. One, two. Try to keep each punch separate. Ready. One, two. Throw the straight while your jab is coming back. Okay. One, two. Adding hooks. Ready. One, two. Hook. Ready. One, two, three. In time. Ready. One, two, hook. Be sure to twist your body. One, two, hook. Adding right blocks. Ready. One, two, hook. Block. Keep your fists up high. One, two, three, four. You want to protect your head. One, two, hook. Block. Keep your guard up. Okay. One, two, hook. Block. Adding left blocks. Okay. One, two, hook. Block. Ready. One, two, hook. Right, left. Don't get hit.
boom, boom.
Okay. One, two, hook, block, block, hook. To the river. We'll keep doing this one. Ready. One, two, hook, block, block, hook. Rhythm. One, two, hook, block, block, hook. Ready stance. Put some power into your last punch. Ready. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, hook, block, block, hook. Breathe steady. Two more. One, two, hook, block, block, hook. Last one. One, two, hook, block, block, hook.
All right, that's good. You've got the rhythm. You're halfway done. Engage your core when you punch. Make sure each punch lands in rhythm. Now we'll switch. Right foot forward, left foot back. Right hand to the front. Do it in rhythm. One, two, front, back, all right.
Left blocks, go.
Ready,
left block, perfect.
Ready,
left block, keep your fists up high.
Ready,
left block, you want to protect your head.
Ready,
thanks.
Left block, adding right blocks.
Ready,
block, block, block. Block your opponent's punch. Left, right block. Don't block your line of sight.
One, two,
don't forget to breathe. Adding left hooks.
Ready.
Block, block, hook. Be sure to twist your body.
One, two, three, in time.
Ready. Left, right, left. That's right.
Ready.
Block, block, hook.
Now, let's do jabs.
Ready. Jab. Snap back.
Ready.
Jab. Punch straight and snap back.
Ready.
Jab. Breathe out when you punch.
Ready.
One, two, go.
Ready.
One, two. You look great.
Ready.
One, two. Try to keep each punch separate.
Ready.
One, two. Throw the straight while your jab is coming back.
Okay.
One, two. Adding hooks.
Ready.
One, two. Hook.
Ready. One, two, three. In time.
Ready. One, two, hook. Be sure to twist your body. One, two, hook. Adding left blocks.
Ready.
One, two, hook. Block. Keep your fists up high.
One, two, three, four.
You want to protect your head.
There.
One, two, hook. Block. Keep your guard up.
Okay.
One, two, hook. Block. Adding right blocks.
Okay.
One, two, hook. Block. Block.
Ready.
One, two, hook. Left, right. Don't get hit.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
One, two, hook, block, block.
Adding hooks.
Okay.
One, two, hook, block, block, hook.
Keep in rhythm.
Boom, boom, boom.
Okay. One, two, hook, block, block, hook. To the rhythm. We'll keep doing this one.
Ready.
One, two, hook, block, block, hook. Rhythm. One, two, hook, block, block, hook. Ready stance.
Ready. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
One, two, hook, block, block, push, breathe steady.
Two more.
One, two, hook, block, block, hook.
Last one.
One, two, hook, block, block, hook. All right, that's good. Good job. You really nailed it. Let's see your score. Looking. Okay, on to the next exercise. Defensive combo number two, you'll counter a... Let's get started.
I love how he does that.
Stay focused until the end. Get into your basic stance. Step back and angle your body to the right. Right hand by your chin, left hand in front of your face. Move forward and backward to the rhythm. One, two, front, back, we'll move at this rhythm. All right, right uppercuts, go!
Ready,
uppercut, nice punch.
Ready,
uppercut, keep your elbow in.
Ready,
that's right, elbow tucked and punch. Uppercut, be sure not to straighten your elbow.
Okay,
uppercut. Drive up from the bottom.
Ready. punch too high. Uppercut. Ducks, go. Ready. Duck right. Perfect. Ready. Your body and head should be at an angle. Ready. Duck. Dodge your opponent's punch. Ready. Duck. Awesome. Ready. Dip and return. That's right. Ready. Use your knees. Ready. Duck right. Ready. Duck right. Adding uppercuts. Ready. Duck. Uppercut. Yes. Ready. Duck. Uppercut. Breathe steady. Ready. Ready. Duck. Uppercut. We'll go quickly now. Ready. Duck. Uppercut. Ready stance. Duck. Uppercut. Ready. Duck. Uppercut. Duck. Uppercut. Ready. Defense to offense. Dip and return. Ready. One, two, go. One, two, yes. Ready. One, two. Nice punch. Ready. Throw the straight.
Hold up. Test test. Sometimes a message just can't wait.
Well, your jam is coming back. Ready. One, two. Adding one, twos. Ready. One, two. One, two. Breathe steady. Ready.
What? What?
Ha, ha, ha. Big motions. From the left. Left, right, left, right. Ready. One, two. Ducks, adding uppercuts. One, two, one, two. Duck, uppercut. Keep in rhythm.
Boom, boom, boom.
Okay. One, two, duck, uppercut. To the rhythm. Eight more, let's go. Ready. One, two, duck, uppercut. Breathe steady. Ready. One, two, duck, uppercut. Ready. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Put some power into your last punch. Ready. Left, right, dodge it. Uppercut, rhythm. One, two, three, four, five, six. Last one. One, two, duck, uppercut. All right, that's good. You've got the rhythm. You're halfway done. Engage your core when you punch. Make sure each punch lands in rhythm. Now we'll switch. Right foot forward, left foot back. Right hand to the front. Do it in rhythm. One, two, front, back, all right. Left uppercuts, go. Ready, uppercut, perfect. Ready, uppercut, keep your elbow in. Ready, that's right, elbow tucked and punch. Uppercut, be sure not to straighten your elbow. Okay, uppercut, drive up from the bottom. Ready, uppercut, aim right for the chin. Ready, uppercut, don't punch too high. Uppercut, ducks, go. Ready, duck left, perfect. Ready, your body and head should be at an angle. Ready, duck, dodge your opponent's punch. Ready, duck, awesome. Ready, dip and return, that's right. Ready, use your knees. Ready, duck left. Ready, duck left, adding uppercuts. Ready. Duck, uppercut, yep. Ready, duck, uppercut, breathe steady. Ready, ready, duck, uppercut, we'll go quickly now. Ready, duck, uppercut, ready stance. Duck, uppercut, ready, duck, uppercut. Duck, uppercut, ready. Defense to offense. kick and return. Ready. One, two, go. One, two, yes. Ready. One, two. Nice punch. Ready. Throw the straight while your jab is coming back. Ready. One, two. Adding one, twos. Ready. One, two. One, two. Great step. Ready. Ha, ha, ha. Big motions. From the right. Right, left, right, left. Ready. One, two. One, two. Ducks. Adding uppercuts. One, two. One, two. Duck. Uppercut. Keep in rhythm.
Boom, boom, boom.
Okay. One, two, one, two. Duck, uppercut. To the rhythm. Eight more, let's go. Ready. One, two, one, two. Duck, uppercut. Breathe steady. Ready. One, two, one, two. Duck, uppercut. Ready. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Put some power into your last punch. Ready. Right, left, right, left. Gotcha. Uppercut. Rhythm. One, two, three, four, five, six. Last one. One, two, one, two. Duck. Uppercut. All right, that's good.
Gale hitter. I would never hit Gale.
Good
How
job.
How would they even say that?
You really nailed that. Let's see your score.
That's called dark humor. It's fun at parties.
No complaint. Good job. Okay, let's start cooling down. Finally, relax your muscles while you control your breathing. Move slowly and you used your low stretch carefully. Let's get started. First, gently rotate your shoulders in big circles. Forward. Now move on to your back and shoulder blades. Now backward. Repeat. Forward. Backward. All right, that's good. Put your right hand in front and raise your arms. Stretch your whole body. Move slowly, left and right. Keep your shoulder blades back while you're moving. Good. Put your left hand in front and raise your arms. Stretch your whole body. Move slowly, left and right. Keep your shoulder blades back while you're moving. All right, that's good. Raise your arms to shoulder level. Round your back and stretch your arms forward. Broaden your chest while you pull your arms back. To the back. To the front. Repeat.
Alright, that's good.
Alright, that's good. Raise your legs, then move your hips. Lift them straight up.
None of the other stretches are like that, so I'm always.
Next, spread them apart at a bit of an angle. Alright, that's good. Hold your left ankle with your left hand. Let's stretch that left thigh. Hold that pose. Use your free hand to stay balanced. Alright, that's good. Now switch. Hold your right ankle with your right hand. Let's stretch your right thigh. Hold that pose. Use your free hand to stay balanced. All right, that's good.
What is it?
Place your hands on your knees and gently rotate them. Rotate to the right. Rotate to the left.
What did they say?
Rotate to the right. Rotate to the left. Alright, that's good. Step back with your left foot. Now lean forward at an angle.
You know David Bowie sang
Plant your feet and form a straight line from head to heel. Now stretch your left calf.
Did I say David Bowie? I mean David Hasselhoff.
Now switch feet. Step back with your right foot. Now lean forward at an angle. Plant your feet and form a straight line from head to heel.
How could you?
Now stretch your right calf. Now let's warm up your wrists and ankles. Were you able to relax a little? Mop up that sweat, but don't let your body cool down too much.
Mine stopped by too. Oh my god.
Okay, time for your...
Give me this guy.
Amazing! Nice. These are some fans. Nice. I can see the hard work. Here's your success rate for this session.
Not bad.
Hunch to place today's stick. That's it for today's workout. You worked up a good job! Hey there, what do you feel like? Make sure I look good.
Oh, I always do. That's so important.